Hey, what's up?
Yo.
Hey, I'm Lance, and then
I'm Dennis.
Yeah, we just saw a movie the theaters.
Yeah, AMC.
Yeah, an anime film.
Yep, Demon Slayer, aka Kimetsu no Yaiba.
Yeah, this is a movie version of the show.
It was. They were on a train too. That's where the plot took place.
Yeah, they were on the train, and then I'm like, oh, okay, so they're going to a place. Yeah. And the title popped up, and it's like train movie. And I'm like, oh, they're gonna be here the whole time.
They're on the train, okay.
That's the whole movie.
You might as well get used to it.
Yeah, and it was pretty good. I thought it was good. I've never seen the show.
At a lot of high peaks, I think.
Oh yeah.
And a lot of moments where the animation really showed itself and proved itself.
Yeah.
So, what was your favorite part of the movie?
I liked the final battle between
with Rengoku?
Rengoku and
the top demon, top three.
The upper class.
Upper class, yeah. I agree. That fight had really good animation. But I don't like how, I think it was like an ass pull. Like, that fight came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I don't like how it set up to it. But when we got there, I'm like,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, when we got there, it's like, okay, it's not that bad.
Yeah.
All right.
But, yeah, I never seen the show before. So this is kind of my first introduction to this series. Yeah. And I thought it was pretty dope.
So after that movie, are you planning on watching the show now?
Yeah, it's pretty short, so I could probably jump in now and you know, not be behind on it. You know?
I've watched the show. I thought the show was not bad. It's pretty good, but it's overrated, I think.
Yeah.
But the movie is pretty good. The show is pretty good, too. What would you rate the movie?
I'd give it a hearty 7 out of 10.
Okay.
6 or 7. I think I'm not decided completely.
I think I'd have to go. The animation definitely brings it up a bit. If it wasn't for the animation, decently low for me, but I'm gonna say 6.4. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I like the character designs, how they got like thick outlines on them.
Yeah, that was cool. Yeah. I like the funny moments too, like when they were floating around the fire guy, remember?
Oh
that?
Yeah.
They're like,
yeah. That wasn't happening. That was just not reality, right? Yeah. That was just like the imagination.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it was alright, yeah.
But for the real review, how'd you like the candy?
Oh, the candy was delicious. Let's see.
Do you have it on you? I don't have it.
Hold up.
1 minute. Water break.
Okay. Mm. So this is an official endorsement by the Warheads Candy Company. We got the Galactic mixed
new?
Cubes. Yeah, it's new. We ripped it, but it's new.
And where could you find this candy at, Lance?
It's at a local store inside the mall food court across from the movie theater called... It's a pretty good movie and pretty good candy.
Not bad. Our first movie review in a while.
Yeah. Been a minute, dang.
Yeah. Time goes by too quick. I remember cooking class with, what was her name, our teacher?
Oh, Miss... I don't remember.
I don't remember.
But yeah, Dylan was there.
Dylan, that freaking guy, man.
Yeah. And
he was always toxic, remember?
He was a good man.
Oh, he was a fine man. Fine gentleman. And then JL.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wait, was he in the class or not?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, no, but I met him through the class.
Yeah. Sometimes he just go up to the door and look at you through the window during class.
He was a good man also.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss him.
Yeah.
Sad what happened.
Yeah.